all systems go here at Anfield ahead of what should be an enthralling night of football. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on Tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason, it is Liverpool versus France.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
An alert piece of defending. Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson begins in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Joe Gomez in the fullback positions. Thiago starts with Jordan Henderson in the centre of the pitch. And in this tactical setup, they have... Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique! Well, as Liverpool get the ball moving again, how will they react? The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Salah showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Well, he really read that brilliantly. And that pass could be troublesome. Pogba. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Salah might be able to get in behind the defence, and they've won the ball back following that challenge. And a good looking pass. Good pressure high up the pitch. Over the touchline for a throw in. Mane. Liverpool in a position of menace. Thiago. And Mohamed Salah now. And a poor ball. Can they create something? He's gone in beyond the goalkeeper. And Liverpool.
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
Well, a joy to watch. So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. This is looking threatening. And a chance to whip it in here. Well, not very clever defending. So a deflection, and they can get ready for their corner kick routine. Taken short. Coman is showing a real will to win the ball. And keeping it on the ground, slightly off target, however. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Pogba. Coman. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Mane. Mane. And still danger here. But no, that's the end of the move, because offside is the verdict. Nkunku. It's a good-looking ball in behind. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front!
Well, let's see this again. Look at the bend he gets on this. That struck so cleanly. What a good finish.
Testing times for Liverpool. Can they pass this test? Salah. Alexander Arnold. And Liverpool might be able to cash in, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end.
N'Golo Kante. Koundé. Raphael Varane.
Not a good pass.
Nkunku.
Mbappe. An alert piece of defending. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Salah.
Can he convert? You'll be hard pressed to find a better save than that. Lloris.
Nkunku. France looking dangerous here. Hernandez.
N'Golo Kante.
Mastery of the passing game.
Mbappe.
Well, an opportunity for France to add to their lead from this corner. Favouring the short one.
Coman. Can he finish? And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration.
Well, here we can see it again, and he does so well to skip beyond the defender. It just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score. Moving it forward. But they took care of the situation defensively. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow.
Mbappe.
Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. So underway in the second half, and no doubt about it, Liverpool need to raise their game. Matip. Alexander-Arnold. Jules Koundé on the ball, and scope for them to produce something exciting. A chance to whip it in. It's looking promising. Well, he has cause to be grateful to his teammate. Well, a bad pass it was. Coman. And it's gone over the line. And time for the change now.
Coming off the pitch, number 12, Joe Gomez. Coming onto the pitch, number 3,
Matip.
Fabinho.
Excellent challenge. Coman. Well, he really wants his brace.
Well, he looks so bright today. His movement has been excellent.
Now, just couldn't keep the ball. Lucas Hernandez. Nkunku has it. Just straying offside. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. And he read it well defensively. Luis Diaz. Disappointing for Liverpool to give it away like that. Mane. Here is Thiago. Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? Over the touchline for a throw-in. Theo Hernandez. Nkunku. Good move in the making from France. Well, nicely cut out. Luis Diaz. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Nkunku. Diaby. Oh, good-looking run. Mbappe. Well, borderline offside, but correct. Henderson. Just cutting off the supply. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Oh, goodness, what's the keeper doing? And foiled by the post. And Mane has beaten the goalkeeper. And this is a man who knows where the goal is.
Well, let's take another look. Wowie. Hits this so cleanly, absolutely no chance for the keeper. It just had too much pace on it.
Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. Well, the ball is moving again, and Liverpool are giving this a real go. Keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Jota. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick.
To be replaced by number 7, Antoine Griezmann.
Simple catch, really. Well, this game ebbing away, and the visitors on course to eke out a narrow victory. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's been great entertainment. And we've...
Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something here. Opportunity. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save. Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. The body's forward and the break looks on. Diogo Jota. Well, getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. This looks threatening.
Well, it was a close...
Oh, Stuart, they might be onto something. Oh, and that is an audacious The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling.